Hello, Bethel Park Gamers. I hope you enjoy gaming this weekend. My name's Anthony Veltri, and welcome to an all-new episode of Bethel Park Gaming with the return of Ethan and Colin.
Oh my god, we're finally back!
His new favorite phrase, we are back from a week. So how you guys been?
Good.
Bored.
Bored? Why bored?
Not really that much to play, honestly. Except for playing TF2 a bunch.
Yeah.
I see you guys.
I really need to get back into playing Pokemon Snap. New Pokemon Snap.
I've got 3 special events across 3 different games to play.
Awesome. And is this one of them or no?
Mario Kart 8? No.
Oh, okay.
He doesn't have a Switch.
Well, that's okay, because I have it. And then we're going to play Mario Kart 8 tournament style, when each of us could play 8 different times. Like, me and Ethan's going to go first. Well, it's going to be me and Colin, and then back to Colin to Ethan, and see how it all goes. So let's go right into the show.
If you're wondering why we're using Anthony's Switch this time, it's because for some reason, when I tried doing it with the downloaded version of the game, it doesn't seem to want to connect. It needs me to connect to the internet for some stupid reason.
Yeah, that is so stupid indeed, but at least I got the game cartridge, too.
Yeah, thank goodness for that.
So welcome to our first of our 12, everyone.
Off to a great start.
So it's just going to be me and Ethan with no computer players.
There's one.
No, there isn't.
No, it's just us, remember?
I was referring to Leslie.
South Park Leslie. Okay.
What, you don't remember?
Ethan, no. What, do you not know what computer characters are? They're AI of other Mario characters.
I know.
So I say, like, a very unfair start with Bowser's Castle.
Well, maybe I should have been your first opponent, because Ethan, like we said, is really inept when it comes to Nintendo games.
Where are you, actually? Are you, like, way up there for some odd reason? Oh, good, you have a blue shell.
Oh, yeah, you're going to get him.
A blue shell and a bullet bill? That's good for you, Ethan.
Well, yeah, because he needs to catch up. That's how that works.
By the amount of items that he's going to use. And goodbye, Blue Shell.
Now that was just unfair, Anthony.
How did you do that?
What the speaker does.
The speaker.
I didn't think the speaker worked.
I don't know the actual names here. Excuse me.
And done. But we have to wait until Ethan's done, no matter what. So I basically won this round, and then Ethan, if you'd like to pass it to Colin, and then we'll just go on to our next course.
I might as well explain.
You must explain your favorite course?
No. I must explain Leslie.
Oh, Leslie.
Yeah, I mean, you honestly don't remember the finale of, which was it?
Season 19?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I remember now. I was going to say, I'm sorry, because it's been a long time since I watched South Park.
Yeah. Hey, Colin, let me explain first. You see, in the final moments of season 19, it was eventually discovered that student Leslie, who you're using right now, was a living embodiment of a commercial ad thing, and that the ads were taking over. And the only one who could stop it was apparently PC Principal.
There's a good explanation to Colin, man.
Yeah.
I have a feeling it's going to be pretty much one side for Anthony.
I have
a bomb, JP. A bomb?
Lamp oil, ropes, bombs, you want it? It's yours, my friend. As long as you have enough bananas. I'm sorry, Donkey Kong, I can't give credit. Come back when you're a little, richer.
And then he just trashes the store and kills him.
Doubt that.
Nice.
You don't mess with Morsha, boy.
And there we go. I'm gonna hand this to Ethan next, and it'll be Colin versus Ethan. So I could just sit here and relax while they're doing Rainbow Road.
How are we breathing?
We're in space above Earth.
Leslie doesn't really need to breathe.
I know, she supplied herself with some oxygen. But I don't think Donkey Kong has any oxygen in his brain.
Well, then again, as I did say, at the end of Donkey Kong Country Returns, he did punch the moon out of orbit because he got knocked out into the orbit of the moon.
Nice!
Oh, I saw that.
Just gotta wait for him to get close to behind me so I can do this.
Kaboom!
Oh, nice, I actually got him.
Oh, I don't think that's gonna help you, Ethan. Which
come
means...
Come on. Yes! Oh my god!
Now, Colin, I can use your Joy-Con against Leslie.
Okay.
Off we go. So I just switched Colin's Joy-Con so you guys could see me on the right. Well, you can see Ethan on the left.
This is going to be so confusing. Actually, I'm just.
Nice. Oh. Is Donkey Kong like immune to bananas? Because I've been placing bananas on the track.
I think I hit one.
You hit multiple bananas.
Yeah, I think one's what caused him to fall into a pit too, right as he was about to jump as well.
Right.
I was watching a funny clip from that old Donkey Kong anime TV show. Oh my god, it was just so funny. Let me know if you guys see, and then suddenly a like dart just flies past him. Anything. And he's like just dodging a bunch of videos by dancing, and then by the time he gets to me, he's just standing perfectly fine with his eyes, with the pupils on his eyes for time. He's like, how? And the look on his face just looked like he was saying, how the hell did I do that?
I know, right?
Yeah, it was so funny. I like that part too. It's like, because the funny thing was, Funky was like, a little drum music if you please. And then drum music just starts playing, and then the trap activates on Donkey Kong. That was. Because the basis of the episode was there was going to be a dance-off against K. Rool, and it was going to be Funky and Candy versus K. Rool and Crusha. Though Crusha doesn't even know how to dance, so during that part, whenever it showed like what K. Rool was up to, it was pretty much him just trying to teach Crusha how to properly dance. Which went about as well as you would expect.
And there we go. Nice work of getting all of the bananas back in order.
Tied.
Yeah, it's tied for the characters, but not
okay,
for us.
I think it's my turn to use Donkey Kong now.
So it is your turn, yeah. I have like the cutest horn in this game. Well, Donkey Kong's just like ooh 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 ee, oh, 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 oh. Oh, an unfair coin.
Red shell.
An unfair coin with a red shell.
Banana.
Shell.
Oh my god. Well, no. Why would you do that, Colin? Why would you do that? You could at least hit me separate times.
You punched her out all over again.
You would have got me separate times.
I'm sorry.
Well, here comes a blue shell. See what's going to happen with Leslie. Only has a coin in the shell, so I exploded.
I'll be taking that green shell, by the way.
Darn. I was going to use it to throw it backwards. He's got the ultimate power again. triple red shots.
Banana slammer.
Look out.
Oh, oh no.
Here he comes, banana slammer.
Oh, no. Oh, I got a coin. Oh, no. I got a coin.
Here he comes, banana slammer.
I am defenseless.
You were saying, punk.
I am defenseless.
Banana slammer. Oof. I remember hearing just the poor Kremlin say, oof, as he gets punched.
You gotta ask yourself question. Do I feel lucky?
Ah. He's coming back. I can definitely see him.
Big, meaty claws! And you missed, by the way.
Of course, I did miss. That's fine. All done.
bottom of the ninth ain't looking too good for you.
I don't know from which one, the first or second, because I haven't seen anything.
Second. Okay. I think it was second.
Eh. Yeah, had a lot of funny voice lines in some of those games.
It was what?
Joke had a lot of funny voice lines in those games. Hello, handsome. Nice seeing you. That's one of his Clash mirror quotes. He's like, I've got a joke for you. I've probably heard it. Kind of joke.
Yeah, but that one goes to Harley Quinn.
No. I've got a joke for you. I've probably heard it. That goes to the two Jokers, Quinn. No, it's not Harley. It's Joker. He says it's the Joker.
Yeah. But
yeah,
the
well,
bottom
no,
of the ninth thing, that was...
Okay.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I should have said that first.
That's it. Bats play then. We got him right where we... Oh, dear.
Some good references from you two.
Arkham Knight. That is my favorite game over line with Joker. That is so funny in Arkham Knight. He's like, that's it. Bats play dead. We got him right where we... Oh, dear. Just walks on screen all happy. We got him right where we... Oh, dear.
Well, you gotta watch out, because I don't know where that shell's... Whoa. That was close to you, Colin.
Something just brushed past me, and I don't know what it was.
That was a green shell.
I know it was. I'm joking. I'm trying to be comedic here.
Nice. Special delivery is a
speed delivery.
Enjoy the shell.
And missed.
Oh, it did? Okay.
Yeah,
it's those ones aren't too great. They're great for using as shields against other shells, but yeah.
Well, if you could just have like a smart IQ and then use that laser eye kind of technique and just snipe someone behind you or in front of you. I've been doing that tons in this game. And I managed to get, like, half of the people down. Uh-oh, here we go. Firepower!
Get back here! Monkey's gonna rip out your spine!
Monkey's not done with you, Leslie.
Monkey's not done with you, girl.
Did you not forget that he was a girl? He's using a girl character. All right, come on. Oh, no! Oh no, goodbye.
Bye.
Are
we taking that lead back, girl? Banana slammer!
Donkey Kong wins.
Here he comes, banana slammer. Ooh-wah.
Goodbye, girl.
Not a girl.
You are a girl. A character girl. Oh, coin. I hate coins. I hate coins for dear life.
Did you see his face when it showed the camera? It's like, ah!
It's like, hey, you.
No, it was more like he was screaming like, ah, no.
Because he got the boost from this drift. Also, bye.
Oh. Bye.
Like I said, laser eye technique. I'm always good. See if you could try to get like a bullet bill. Oh, I predicted the item. I predict the item for.
It probably won't be laughing once he gets that 8 thing though. Possibly.
Your crazy gate.
Yeah.
Nope,
oh, is that what's crazy eight? That's right.
Yeah,
that's
they call it
called.
Crazy 8 in this game.
Yeah, that's right. I just know. I remember one day, I'm like, hey, what's this? And then one time when I got it, I just see all the apps, I'm like, oh my good god.
You know that item could also be dangerous so that other players can actually get it.
If they have a boo.
No, not a boo. I mean, like, they can ran each other. You could be right next to them, and then they'll probably steal a mushroom or a star. Like you said about the boo, stole my super horn, but I don't need it because I'm already done. Mount Wario, everyone!
Oh my god! I'm not even being played as!
I know, you're not Wario,
I'm not driving this plane, though!
You're a me character.
Get out of here!
Let's go skiing in a
Let's
cart.
Let's do some skiing, cousin. Ah, darn it.
That's alright, man.
Oh yeah, that's alright. Yeah, as you just happened to accelerate on ahead.
Let's do some bowling!
Well, we're not even playing bowling. This is the Winter Olympics. Actually, why would they not do bowling in the Summer Olympics? I feel like bowling should be part of it.
Yeah, that's a good question.
Yeah, because they did golf, and then I think they did baseball.
They did golf.
Yeah, they did golf. I don't think they did baseball. The only major sport that made it to the Olympics is hockey.
Really?
Yeah, hockey. It's probably the only sport that made it to the... A major sport that made it to the Olympics. Oh, my cart unexpectedly slowed down for no good reason.
Honestly, I think you should have slowed down after that misfire of my engine, because this is only a one-way track.
Oh, it's feeling very unfair at the moment. This is oh my god. I always don't like these antennas, but I had to use it for you guys because it's fair. Finish.
Yeah, because you decide just to sprint on ahead because your opponent had an engine misfire. Pretty sure that's heartless.
Don't worry, he hit a Goomba, and then the red shell hit the Goomba.
No, the red shell collided with him. I saw it hit the monkey square in the back. Yeah, watch out for the piranha plants.
Dude, I literally saw the red shell hit the Goomba. How do you explain the Goomba flying out of the course? Oh, nice.
Bye, monkey. Monkey, is that you?
Nice.
He's gonna punch you in the face.
I don't know what that monkey is. Well, where I heard it from was a guy playing TF2.
Oh, so close.
Monkey, is that you?
A single coin. Okay, there could be a chance that you could. Yep, you are literally right up on him. Almost. You got that time to spare, and there you go. You roast the monkey. Look out!
Oh. I literally knocked him into that. That's what that looked like.
Wow, that was actually a smart move.
Schmeck!
Look out!
Ah!
You steamrolled me with your own kind, Leslie.
Oh, so close. Wait, if you stay behind them for a little bit longer, you can have... Yep, there's a split stream. And you almost stole his item.
Bombs?
Nice! Good job. A chance for you to be Colin. Good job, Ethan.
Feel so bad, Colin?
Well, yeah, because I think an unfair thing that I didn't even know of was used again against me. I had no idea about that slipstream thing, and I find it kind of unfair.
I knew about it.
I didn't.
You said you've been playing Mario Kart for a while, man.
Yeah, but never knew about that thing.
It's happened to me a few times when I was on Wii.
Never knew about it. Even in all the times I've played Mario Kart, I never knew about it. I knew that something like that existed in the Sonic Racing games, but not this.
Do you have Sonic Racing?
No, Anthony? I've seen stuff for it, though, Ethan.
I was talking to Anthony.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, I've seen it.
No. Do you have it?
No, I don't have it.
Oh, it's too bad.
Oh, don't worry. You're still fine, even if you are on the water. That creepy face, though, on Leslie.
She's back for revenge.
Look at her. But make it stop. I know she was supposed to be creepy in season 19, but not like this. Oh, so that, yeah. You got a blue shell, I got nothing to defend. Besides this bomb.
The bomb?
Oh, we've got too much of a lead.
But that doesn't matter. Shy Guy Falls, but it's not.
That looks like no water park.
No. Oh, well, yeah. This wasn't a water park.
This is a waterfall. Have you heard about it? Like Niagara Falls?
Yeah. Niagara Falls!
I actually went there in 2015 and it was really nice.
I know I went there. I just forget what year it was.
Yeah, that's when I noticed. 2015. We went there as a whole entire family. Up there. Spent 3 different rooms in a hotel. And the hotel, it is like the nearest to the falls, which is a really good price.
Oh, we were in a hotel on the Canadian side.
We didn't actually go to the Canadian side.
Oh, we did. There was a bunch of fun stuff. My first and only so far time in Canada.
I haven't been into Canada.
Actually, no way. I think that might have been my second. I think I went to Canada.
And did you hear that they're actually having like a Mario Kart theme in Canada?
Huh.
And they probably said it's in Niagara Falls.
They used to have a Marvel thing in Niagara Falls.
I did not know about it until you said it.
I think I remember hearing something about that back from when I went.
Wow. Oh, wow. You hit that perfect timing.
Go back and play fair with Monkey.
Well, okay.
If you assist. The commercials want to be everywhere.
I'm gliding slowly, unexpectedly. You got a starry piranha plant.
Yeah, you played fair for a little bit and then you accelerate again.
This is auto acceleration. I forgot about this whole auto acceleration. Oh no! I forgot we turned that on.
That's right, I forgot.
We turned it on.
Yeah, I usually have it off, actually.
Oh,
well. Oh, except for player two, because I have them go along collecting coins, too, to boost up the coin collection.
All right.
Bobcoin still has more coins, however. Okay.
All right, so you guys will have our final race in the water park.
Sub coaster.
No wonder they call it a sub coaster, because you're riding on a submarine. And it's not yellow.
We all live in a yellow submarine. Oh, God,
a
yellow
submarine.
Alright. Oh.
What? No yellow submarine?
Maybe if I was still 10 years old, maybe, but yeah.
It's a good song. Whoa, okay. Yikes. Donkey Kong wants that golden banana win.
And the ad's gone.
Not that, please.
Why?
I know what you're talking about. He doesn't know South Park.
Yeah, I don't watch South Park, Ethan, remember?
Right.
Well, you did have some precise of aim, but kind of not there. Oh!
I just randomly threw that. I did not think it would hit you.
See, this is exactly what I was talking about. Laser
still
eye focus.
Always beats luck. No, that's a plant. That's a plant. That's a plant.
It's a plant. Piranha plant's coming for you, boy. Actually, it won't be for long.
I need to wait till I land to launch this next one.
Whoa.
I saw that too from my perspective. That was
good. That should have happened at the final lap. That was good. That was good. Too bad this is the final lap.
Yeah, too bad. Oh, God, but that was great.
Colin, you would have been first place right there. I mean,
I am.
Well. Well.
I'm on a roll. Yeah, well, why don't you butt yourself up and slip on out of here? Nope.
Nice. Good job, man.
That went
he is almost there. Final race is about to go to. Oh, no.
No.
Oh, no.
No.
Oh, no.
You will
oh,
not
no.
beat me. Monkey will not lose to you.
Watch this. Oh, no. 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 You should have used that mushroom.
I wanted him to win. What? I wanted Ethan. To play fair okay, Ethan. For once.
Ethan won that.
Oh, okay.
You could have. I would have been fine if you would have done that. Honestly, I wouldn't have been too happy because that part of him, just me, just spying him accidentally land on that banana was too perfect.
So thank you all for watching this episode of Bethel Park Gaming, and make sure you like me and friend me on Bethel Park's Facebook page. And do not forget to like and subscribe on BPTV's. And Bethel Park Gaming's YouTube page. Until next time, keep gaming, and we'll probably see these guys next week for some more Mario Kart fun.
Maybe.
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 There's going to be three controllers by then, right?
Yeah, there will be three.
That time we're going to do three people racing at once.
All right, yeah. Until then, keep gaming. See you all later.